Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll just be showing you guys how I achieved this simple manicure that you can do at home in quarantine. I do my nails every week, so I just thought I would film it and show you guys. Enjoy! So you'll need some nail polish remover, some cuticle oil, a base coat, a top coat, a color of your choice, and some quick dry silicone drops. I start by removing my old makeup, not makeup, my old nail polish off my nails. Just get that all off. I then get my glass nail file and I file my nails in one direction on each side. Because if you file them in a back and forth motion, that causes splitting of the nails and it weakens them and breaks them much easier. So I just do that on all my nails. What I'm doing here is buffing very lightly the top part of my nails. The bed of my nails, I've forgotten what it's called. Just very, very lightly to remove any like discoloration or anything. And make sure you don't use one that's too abrasive. Look for a very smooth nail file because it weakens the nails if you use the very abrasive ones. Okay, so here I decided to cut my right side nails shorter because two of them broke or chipped, so I just decided to make them much shorter so that when they grow back, it doesn't look crazy. Next, I'm just taking my cuticle pusher and pushing the cuticles backwards. I try my best not to cut my cuticles every time that I do my nails because cuticles are actually good for your nails. Next up, I just take a cotton round and just wet it with water and clean my nails to remove any of the dust that came from my nails from filing and just to have a clean base. And finally, the painting begins. I start with my nail hardener as my base. I just get any nail hardener and use it as my base instead of a base coat. I find they work much better than actual base coats. For the nail color, I'm using a nice bright orange and I just start from one end to the next, like so, like that. And then this is the very vital part. Make one coat right at the tip of your nails and that way it kind of seals the nail polish and I find it stays much longer and it doesn't chip when you do this. And then as per standard procedure, I just do a second coat of the exact same thing, but just this time I don't put the coat underneath, like at the tip of the nail, because it just gets too bulky. So I just do one coat of that and two coats of the actual nail polish. Once your nails are slightly dry, if you have any little mistakes in the corners, you just get a Q-tip, dip it in some nail polish remover, and remove any of the excess nail polish that went on the sides. And finally, putting the top coat. Make sure your nail polish is dry before you put the top coat. That way, you'll have a nice glossy finish and it'll look flawless. This is just a bonus step. I use silicone drops. There's also quick drying top coat. There's like so many alternatives that you can use, but I find that this works best for me, and my nails dry super quickly. I don't have any smudges because I literally just sit through one movie or something without touching anything, and my nails are completely dry after that. Once I'm done with all that, my hands need some TLC, so I just get some hand lotion and rub that all over my hands to keep them nice and moisturized. And then I take my cuticle oil and just put it at the tips of each cuticle bed or whatever it's called, and I just rub that into my cuticles and I'm done. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you try out a DIY manicure at home. Stay safe, wash your hands, lotion them after you wash them, and hope to see you guys in my next video.